Hey folks, thought I would do a real quick review of Angels and Demons. Went to see it yesterday, a movie with Tom Hanks, kind of the follow-up to Da Vinci Code. Same character, the Langdon character. I liked it. I like to be entertained. I like suspense. I like, twists and turns, and you're not quite sure who's doing what, who's the good guy, who's the bad guy. And you know, some of the conspiracy theory stuff thrown in there or whatever, I thought it was great. I mean, I really enjoyed it. I like Tom Hanks as that character. And the woman who played, kind of beside him, she was good. So I just wanted to do a quick review and say, if you've been hearing all kinds of stuff and you don't think it's a good movie, I would recommend going and seeing it. You know, I don't go to these movies to be like educated in terms of religious history and current conspiracy theory concepts. I mean, it's kind of nonsensical for the most part. There is interesting religious history thrown in there, and I think most of it is accurate. I think a lot of the religious process around for example, the election of a pope was, fairly accurate in terms of the kinds of things that they do and the kind of rules that are, in place during that process and those kinds of things. So that was kind of cool. But I just thought it was great. It was a good action story, good, moved along. I didn't find myself looking at my watch saying, geez, when's this going to be over? I didn't get bored during the movie. I thought it was fine. There's a couple of places where you think, the critics have said, oh, well, that couldn't have happened, or, oh, that's stretching it a little bit. It's a movie. I'd go to be entertained. I hope they're going to stretch things a little bit, because I don't want to see real life. I want to be entertained. So if you're thinking about going to see it and you liked the Da Vinci Code at all, I think you'll like this one just fine. So go see it. It's a good movie.